we have 1500 people racing, so, and we can't have one volunteer for everyone racing all the time. So they need to know at every point in the race where they are supposed to go, what they are allowed to do, and what, especially what they are not allowed to do. Otherwise, there'll be a lot of frustrated athletes. So the most important thing before the race, apart from training, is to get briefed.